This is 5 in 5 type mix engine. Okay. Now inside pipe the hot water flows and the outer covering the cold water flows. The cold water can flow in two direction. Okay. It depends upon the position of the valves to have the flow in the parallel direction. We have to switch on this valve and we have to close this valve. We have to open this valve. Okay? No, close this valve, open this valve. This is the condition for parallel flow and for counter flow. We have to close this valve, open this valve, and close this valve. And this must be open. This is the condition for the counter flow. This is very much explained in our manual by mentioning these valves as B1, B2, B3, or B4. Now, other components include, this is the water bath in which our water is heated. It is installed with two heaters of 2 kilowatt each, and this is our magnetic pump that is used to cause the flow rate of flow of hot water. Now the water, hot water flows through this pump via this rotameter. This is Eureka-make rotameter. We can calculate the flow rate of the hot water using this rotameter in liters per hour. Okay. Then the hot water enters at this side and leaves at this side and goes back to the tank. This is the recirculating system. For cold water, what we have to do is we have to install a PVC pipe directly at the back of this rotameter. Okay? At the back bottom of this rotameter, we have to connect PVC pipe, and this will display the flow rate of the cold water in LPH, and water will flow in parallel or counter direction through this pipe. Now this is our control panel. You can switch on the mains from here. These are heater 1 and heater 2. As I told you, there are two heaters inside the water bath. I can switch off the heater from here. This is temperature controller to set the temperature of the water bath. Suppose this is 50, I want to change this to 60. This is my desired value, and PV means this is process value, the current value of the water bath. When I switch on the heater, this value will try to approach this value. Okay, when it reaches this value, we will start the experiment. This is temperature indicator with channel switch. We have total of 5 temperature sensors, so 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Okay, now this is our data acquisition system for heat transfer lab. We are performing parallel and counter flow experiment. The whole data is here, T1, T2, T3, T4, T5, T6. T6 is for the temperature to cut off this, the temperature of the water bath, okay? So, for our apparatus or experimentation, only first 5 will be used. Now, heater 1 and heater 2, this is used to switch on the heater 1 and heater 2. As I know, there are two heaters. This is set point. We have to set point the C60, say 65. I can set and start the heater. This is pump or water. We have a magnetic pump here. You can start the pump. Okay. Now this whole system can be connected to ECO laptop using this cable. We will give you the lab software to run the apparatus. Thank you.